Hi everyone. A very good feature of Kotlin is null safety, and it means we cannot directly assign null to a variable. So if I try to assign null as a value to this first name, I will get an error. And now it is saying that null cannot be a value of non-null type string. So whenever you want a value to be nullable, you need to explicitly define it, because by default, all variables are non-null. So in this case, I want to assign null to first name. So I need to make this first name as nullable. And to make any variable nullable, that means it can accept null as a value, you need to put question mark after the type of the variable. And now the error is gone, and the first name is a nullable type. That means we can write null as the value for this variable, because explicitly we are telling here that, hey, please accept null values for this variable. And we have also assigned null. Now I will change it to var, because if a value is null initially, we may later assign an actual value to the variable. And if you want to reassign a variable, we need it as var. So here I can write first name equals to, let's say again, the same value. Now if I run the code, I will get the same output. Now what if I remove this line? That means the value of first name is null. So if I run it now, I will see null here. Now if instead first name, I want to display the length of the string. So to get the length, we can use a property that is called length. Now again, it is giving us an error, that is, only safe or non-null asserted calls are allowed on a nullable receiver of type string. So if your variable is of null type and you want to access the properties of that variable, you need to put question mark, and it means it is null safe. And if the variable is null, it will return us null and not the length. And there is one more way to bypass the null safety, and that is this double exclamation operator. Now we should avoid using this operator. So you can use this operator only when you are absolutely sure that your variable is not null, because if the value of the variable is null and you are using this operator, your code will crash and you will get a null pointer exception. For example, if I run this code now, you can see we are getting a Kotlin null pointer exception. So the ideal way is we should avoid using this operator, and we must always use the question mark for null safety. So right now the value is null, so we will get the null as output. But if we assign a value to the variable, let's say I have assigned this, and if I run the code now, I will get the length of the first name, that is 7, because I have two spaces. So that's how we use null safety in Kotlin. If you have any question, you can leave your comments below. Thanks for watching.